Oh, why, ladies and gentlemen, the YouTube citizens, it's Dash the True Inferno, aka the new Stephen A. Smith, and yes, we got another Call of Duty Ghost gameplay. So the last time I played this game, it was on the PS3. I actually did a pretty decent job. Me and Piccolo, we was playing this, aka Big Neef. We was playing this, I forgot what day this was, but you know, it was pretty decent. So we'll see what happens. I may end up keeping it for both the Xbox 360 and the PS3. But that's not what I want to talk about in this video. Now, originally, I had a topic planned and set for this particular video, but something happened last week on Facebook that got under my skin and forced me to change topics. So let me recap on what happened. But before I do that, let me announce that my beat album, The Kyoto Hour, Volume 1, is out now. That's right. So go ahead and pick that up. Go to trueinferno.bandcamp.com. It's only $2. You know, some cats already paid for it. One person even paid $5 for it. So I know who it is, too. So I got to thank that person. But yeah. Go pick it up. It came out yesterday. So yeah, go pick it up. Now back to the main topic of this video. So on the 16th, so this was actually on the Saturday, I announced on Facebook and Twitter that if Call of Duty Ghost does not make me change my opinion on this game by December, or about this game rather, by December, I'm trading it in. So some cats read that, some cats were shocked when I told them, and some cat like praised me for it, because there's a lot of people who don't like Ghost. At the same time, there's a few people who like Ghost and say, oh, he's the best Call of Duty ever. Only one person said that, Miss 5000 Rots. That's the only thing we do not agree on. But nevertheless, the game is awful. And, you know, I gave you reasons why the game is awful. So, one of my boys, and not just anyone, my boys, I ain't talking about, like, one of my boys from online or anything like that. No, I'm talking about one of my boys that I know personally, that I knew for about, what, 15 years, posted on my Facebook status saying, I just suck at it. I'm like, no. And then he went on to say, it's not the game, it's the people playing it. They play like pussies. And I'm like, nah, bruh, the game is awful. The graphics are awful. And the problems that are there the past few games are still there as well. And then, now keep in mind, doing all this, I'm watching the last two episodes of The Legend of Korra online, because they was available online. So actually, this was really late. This was like, not Saturday, this was like Friday, Saturday. I had to think about it. But nevertheless, then while I was watching The New Legend of Korra, this fool gonna say, I'm not a real gamer. And that's what I want to talk about right there. That comment alone made me pause my new Korra episode, and I'm like, are you serious? And then here's what I post. And I was watching the last episode of Korra until I saw that notification that my boy, I ain't gonna put his name out there or put him on blast or anything like that, that my boy put up, and I had to pause it just for that stupid comment. Serious. Seriously. One game determines whether or not you're a gamer in a Call of Duty game at that? No. That, no. For that, for saying something like that, my boy, I had to look at my boy and say he's not a real gamer. You know, not to be stereotypical or anything like that, but I had to put him under the category of one of those African-American gamers who only play, you know, sports games like basketball games, football games, and Call of Duty. That's it. You know, that's the typical, standard, everyday, nothing unordinary, gamer. You know, so it's like, and that bugged me a little bit. You know, I'm not saying I pissed off at him because I thought he's my boy, but that comment was just stupid. Like, really? A Call of Duty game, one Call of Duty game determines whether or not you're a gamer or not. First of all, let's get something straight here. Call of Duty, the franchise itself, is not the best shooter of all time. That honor goes to SOCOM. Because of SOCOM 1 and SOCOM 2. Everything after that was basically trash or unimportant. But SOCOM 1 and 2, in my opinion, made SOCOM the best shooter ever. Better than Call of Duty, better than Battlefield, better than any other shooter you can think of. Second of all, Ghost is horrible. You know, the graphics are horrible. You know, I'm still, the thing that bugged me about Ghost is that hardcore like style where you'll get hit by like one or two bullets, not in the face, not in the head, but just any part of your body, and you will instantly die. That's the one main issue I have with Ghost. Another thing I don't like about Ghost, and this is a small issue, is the grenades. Like, it'll take a long time for the grenades to explode. Now, that could be counted if you hold it for a certain amount of time, and then they'll have a timer for you to see. But outside of that, you know, I'm not liking the new grenade system. But it was that, and it's something else that I said that was a really big issue. Oh, it's the most campiest Call of Duty game ever. Because the sniper rifles are so overpowered. All you have to do is sit there in camp and snipe people. And it doesn't matter, apparently, it doesn't matter what gameplay you're playing. It could be kill confirmed. It could be domination. It could be crank. Whatever. It doesn't matter. All cats would do is sit on the corner or whatever with a sniper in camp. And that don't make you a gamer. That's the opposite. So the fact that my boy say I'm not a gamer because I don't like Call of Duty Ghosts is preposterous, is as backwards, makes no damn sense to me. So yeah, that's all I want to say about that. But with that out the way, obviously the game not over yet, but there's one thing I'm gonna talk about though. The Feature Song of the Year contest. So we got our fifth finalist, and for those of you who didn't see it, just watch the end of this video or watch one of my two videos that I released on Saturday. The shorter one. The one where I actually announced the winner. The fifth finalist rather. But what's gonna happen is for this week, starting this week, I'm gonna showcase the five Feature Songs of the Year finalists. So the first one I'm gonna showcase today is the fifth finalist that was announced this past weekend. And then next week we gonna go on from the fourth finalist, and then after that the third finalist, then after that the second finalist, then after that the first finalist, and then after that, you know, I will announce the winner, and then the winner will be played, the winner, the video belonging to the winner rather, will be played to start the new year, to start 2014. So voting actually will begin now. Actually, voting for the fifth and final finalist for the YouTube of the year, for the YouTube's Feature Song of the Year contest actually begins now. The information as far as who the finalists are in the description box below. Where to vote is in the description box below. So stay tuned for that. If you want to, again, if you want to hear their videos or hear their songs, whatever, again, the information is in the description box below. So with that said, actually, this is one of those gameplays I had with Piccolo recently, and I actually did a pretty good job on this one. And like I said, Call of Duty Ghosts, the most campiest Call of Duty game ever. And want to reiterate, the album's out now, so go pick it up. It's only $2. TrueInferno.bandcamp.com. To learn more about the album, go to true-inferno.co.nr to learn more information about the album. So as you can see, the game is finally over, and even though I finished last, I got 8 and 8, so that's pretty okay, whatever. This is the new Jay's Gatsby saying peace out, y'all.
They hiding them shadows, they pulling them strings like they Illuminati.
What up?
They about this life, invade your village, take your guys a kind.
Oh no.
But it ain't no thing, the rescue team is Team Kakashi. Itachi, 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 Itachi.
Oh,
no eye contact, that Shuriken warp, your mind and your body. Kasame sword will take your ass down in just one slice. Ow.